Welcome, this is the man of all beats. Call me J.O. Musa, music producer, video producer. I'm always there. Thank you so much for the people who subscribed and liked and the ones who gave me comments on what I should do. Thank you so much. Today I'm going to do something for you all. And this is actually a lady called Lady Lucy Charles. Lucy Charles is a great singer. You can find her songs on YouTube. She's a gospel singer. And let's check it out. Check it out. What's going on about Lucy Charles? Yo, this is J.O. Musa inside Wader. Wader Records. Watch out. Yo. Actually, these are the instrumentals that we did. This beat was done by Roba on the beat. And Roba is one of our music producers here in Wader Records. He has a studio in Luanda called Lifetime Production. Cheers for the guys who go to Western. Check it out. He's good, yo. J.O. Musa, check it out. This is a beat. It was done. It's a gospel beat, reggae. Let me give you the vocals that Lucy gave us on this song. The vocals.
Wewe ni Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia, pasipo na njia.
As you can see, we've placed a vocal pitch corrector. And she's using F sharp. Major scale, and let me take it down. You hear how it sounds.
Unafanya njia pasipo na njia.
Let's try another one.
Mungu hakuna kama wewe.
So this is how.
Mungu hakuna kama wewe. Mungu hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia pasipo na njia.
You hear it sounds good. Let me reduce the response to 20. Alessia.
Mungu, hakuna kama we.
Bring it to 40. There.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia.
Yo.
Pasipo na njia.
Sounds good. Thank you so much. That's Lucy Charles. And what we do, we paste the pitch corrector to all the vocals by just moving and dragging it and moving.
And then,
let's hear the backups, how she gave us the backups.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe, unafanya njia, pasipo na njia. Unawainua walio chini Yesu. Unajua mwisho kabla ya mwanzo. Wewe ni Mungu.
That's Lucy Charles' vocals.
Mungu.
Okay, so what we did on the vocals, we sent the vocals to bass 5. And what I started with was an EQ.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia, pasipo na njia. Unawainua walio chini Yesu. Unajua mwisho kabla ya
mwisho.
Wewe ni Mungu.
Wow, sounds good. Then I added a deesa, of which
Mungu,
I reduced the deesa.
Hakuna kama wewe, unafanya njia, pasipo na njia. Unawainua walio chini Yesu. Unajua mwisho.
Sounds good. All right, we went again and added a CLA.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe.
As you can hear, the volume has gone up a little bit. And this is how it sounds.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe.
These are my settings.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia. Mungu.
I took it to a fast release.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia. Mungu.
Oh, sounds good.
Mungu.
Then I added another deesa.
Mungu.
Of which I had to use a female sh.
Mungu,
I took it down a little.
Hakuna kama wewe.
Then let me reduce the. I can hear something that. There.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe, unafanya njia, pasipo na njia.
Sounds good. There you are.
Mungu.
Then I went down to the backups and added an EQ. And there it is.
Mungu, hakuna kama.
And I pasted both. I pasted the EQ to all the three backups.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe.
Then what I did next, I went to bus 7, which is bus 7, and I added a delay, bus 7. I added a delay, let me add a delay, a H delay.
Mungu. Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia.
Nice.
Mungu.
Then I went to bus 11 and I had to let me add reverb to bus 11 and remove this. Bus 11, I added
Mungu,
a reverb.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Mungu, Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Mungu.
You can hear how the delay sounds.
Mungu.
That's bus 7. You can reduce the delay a little bit.
Mungu, hakuna kama.
Nice.
Mungu.
Then we add added bus 13. On bus 13 I had to add another reverb. There it is.
Mungu.
Hear how it sounds.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe.
Sounds good, sounds good, sounds good. Let me remove these ones.
Mungu.
Okay, here now with the beat, how it sounds.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia, pasipo na njia. Unawainua.
Okay, let me change the master. I have presets for the master, so here you are. Okay, there.
Mungu, hakuna kama wewe. Unafanya njia, pasipo na njia. Unawainua walio chini Yesu. Unajua mwisho,
mwisho.
Kabla ya mwanzo. Chini Yesu, unajua mwisho.
work on the chorus next time. Let's give a thumbs up, as in like, share, subscribe on my channel. Thank you so much, as in I want to reach 1,000, targeting for 1,000 this month. If I can reach 1,000, if you have questions, as in you want to talk to me, I'm open. Super producer J.O. Musa, always in the studio. I'm in Pipeline Feather, and thank you so much for watching. I appreciate so much for you guys, as in you push me for the artists who are coming. We do all kinds of music here. We do reggae, we do rumba, we do lingala, we do gengetones, as in we are all weather. Thank you so much. You are free to talk to me, J.O. Musa. Check me on my page, Official Weather. Check me on my YouTube page, Official Weather. Check on my Instagram page, Official Weather, I. Peace. Right now we are working on our website. It will be out soon, next week. Watch it out. You'll see so many things in my website. Thank you so much for videographers, as in people want to do videos. We also do quality videos. Hala. There's room for negotiation, as in there's so much we can do. Thank you so much. It's Anna J.O. Musa. Whoa.